Well, on India Votes today, Mira Now team reached the ground where farmers are up in arms against hydrocarbon extraction from the district of Pudukkottai in Neduvasal, once again showing the world that non-violent protests can still move mountains. Pramod, Madhav has this report.
Neduvasal, a small farming village at Pudukkottai, turned into a protest site with over 70 villages participating against the extraction of hydrocarbon and to save the farmland. These villagers were well aware about hydrocarbon extraction and how it would alter the landscape. Since the 16th of February 2017, protests have been on and off in the region. Their will and commitment to save their land has only strengthened. 25-year-old Kokila is frustrated over the government's response against their protest. She is contemplating even boycotting the elections. Kokila is against hydrocarbon extraction, as she fears that the petrochemical extract will permanently harm her children and her future generations. This region is also starved for water, with the Kaveri River water not reaching this delta region. And so, Neduvasal and surrounding villages depend entirely on groundwater for farming. And the villagers are determined to save it with their lives. About 10 years ago, a test well was laid by the ONGC, which remains in a rusted condition. Villagers claim that the gas leak from the pipe and the tar that was extracted then still seems to be affecting the land. The 10,000-foot well allegedly remains a hazard, with the pleas of villagers falling on deaf ears. For Prabhu, who is a software engineer from Neduvasal, losing groundwater is not an option, and he is not ready to accept the argument that hydrocarbon extraction would bring more jobs to the area.
In this area, that is like around Tanjavur, Neduvasal, Kadaramangalam, in that zone, the protest still continues and they claim that they will not allow ONGC to proceed with any of the factors, and not just that, they are angry that the government that they voted for did not support them or did not provide them any sort of help, and that's the reason they claim that this election is going to face stiff kind of anger from the people, stating that the government, what they have not done, will be reflected in this election. From Neduvasal, with camera person Jay Prakash, Pramod Madhav.